Wow, that is smooth. Let's keep them coming, shall we? Another round. Ah! So, can I just say how much I'm liking this place? It was formal, but not too stuffy, and classic, but still kind of stylish. I mean, it's a very eyes wide shut kind of vibe. I'm kidding. Sort of. Or is it mostly just the lethal high-stakes gambling? Thank you very much. Oh, would you look at that? Straight to the ace, gentlemen. That's me again. Well, let's talk business, shall we? I can move this stuff. So who do I speak with about getting a whole lot more of it because I'm in?
You're not. You see, I have a very strict no men in black policy.
Oh, God. I don't blame you. Who'd want those assholes coming in here? Men in black, morons in black, if you ask me. What a bunch of dicks, am I right? All it takes is one bad apple to spoil any environment.
Shut up, guys.
I am MIB, you Carulian scum. And FYI, your little club here sucks. But you're gonna get me everything. Suppliers, sellers, your whole network.
Your luck run out. You're already dead. Only one person here has the antidote. Haven't they, sweetheart?
Please, I'll give you whatever you want.
Please,
anything you want.
Anything I want?
Kid was neuralizing himself. I told him, do that too much and you'll go blind. Right. Who could go for a nosh?
I'd like a nice pastrami sandwich. And lots of melting cheese, too.
Express train from New York.
Welcome, Agent M. Please report to new agent orientation. Access granted, Agent M.
It's never who you think it is.
Oh no, that one makes sense.
So you're the one who found us?
Yes, I am.
I'm T. Hi, T.
Oh, yeah, you're,
I run this little circus.
Yeah.
Welcome, Em.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
Oh, told me to expect some great things.
And great things shall you get.
Good. Right through there.
Oh, God.